Hello everyone and welcome back to Living Survival with me, Hannah, and my backpack on my back.
Yay!
We are rushing to find home, and what I realized out of episode, what button is it? This one. I'm gonna take off this backpack. I can sleep. Look at that! Okay, so I am going to sleep the night, and then in the morning we are going to find home. All right. Where's the backpack? Okay, let's get this back on my back. And then B, do I have any food? No. This is bad. I don't even remember which direction I'm supposed to be going. I'm gonna have to get my cords back out. I'm pretty sure it's this direction. Hang on, I'm gonna have to get my cords back out. All right, I got my cords out and it... Yes, we are going the correct direction.
Here I am again, the same old situation. Why does the God thing have to be so complicated? I should have played it cool instead of made a fool of all the things I do. Cause I'm young and I'm dumb. I do stupid things when it comes to love. And even if I always end up crying, well, you can't blame a girl for trying. Oh, 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 no, you can't blame a girl for trying. Ooh. I should have shut my mouth, I could have kept it quiet. I might have freaked him out. Cause I was so excited, but I just couldn't wait. I took a leap of faith, all the things I say. Cause I'm young and I'm dumb. I do stupid things when it comes to love. And even if I always end up crying, well, you can't blame a girl for trying. Oh, 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 no, you can't blame a girl for trying.
I think it's right over this hill. Are we home? Yes! We found it! We found home! Yes! Guys, we found home. That cobblestone block is still annoying me. Oh, home, 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 home. Hello, beautiful home. Okay, let's throw some random stuff in here. I can throw that out. Let's throw these pumpkins in here. Throw this sword away. Okay, and I'm thinking about just keeping this bed here and like this house here as like a memory. Okay, so guys, now that we have found home, I want to figure out where we're actually gonna live. So here's how we're gonna do this. I have created a poll for you guys at pollmaker.com, and what I want you to do is go there and vote on what biome I should live in. The link is in the description. Now, I want to get organized, so let's cook this. Let's make another chest here. There, that works. Just throw in a bunch of stuff. Okay, we are gonna get organized here, because I have to be organized, or it drives me crazy. So, let's get this stuff here. Okay, I like to have, let's do this. Okay, let's have all blocks in this chest. Let's just call the backpack a block. all blocks, not those, all blocks will be in this chest. And then all food items, or not blocks, can be in this chest. What can I throw out? What is this? Rye. I don't know what to do with rye. Can you just eat rye? Oh, I guess you can. Okay. So, Brussels sprout. Okay. Let's smelt some more of this, and then let's get some more wood, and let's create some more chests. Let's actually have our storage area out here. And I know that I shouldn't, but I'm not going to be here for that long. So let's just keep my storage stuff out here. And then my main one's inside. And it's coming night. So let's go ahead and sleep. And then we'll go ahead and get situ... This is so annoying. Do I have, like... Let's hope I don't die now. Let's hope that that doesn't happen. Why can't I? Let's just do this. All right, let's go this way. And, oh, that drawer is still open. Hang on. Okay. Let's make this. I'm going to have to look up for what that tin does. Let's make out here. That's the ore chest. Ooh, like the underground stuff. Yeah, okay. That's going to be this chest. Oh, hey, I got a lot of silver ore. I didn't realize that I had that much. And then I bet I have a lot more. Yep, okay. I got that many crystals. Huh. Tin. This counts as underground. Yeah. I guess that counts as underground. Okay, so let's just put our underground stuff here. I want to see about this silver ore. Okay. And then I want... What? Great. Then we're gonna make a chest for all of the tools. This is a tool. This counts as a tool. No, it doesn't. Then there's... Okay, let's just store all of these in there. And then... Let's have one for the mob drops. Like this and this and this. And this and this. These are mob drops. This would count as underground stuff. In my head, that counts as underground stuff. Let's get this. This. Oh, and the coal. Let's put that. Right. And that copper is smelted. Okay, I want to see what the silver ore looks like once it's smelted. Oh, I need more coal. Luckily, I just went on a mining trip. More of a mining mission, but... Okay. Right. Is there anything else? No. Okay, guys, I am all sorted. This is looking good. Yeah. Okay. So... Ooh, the silver looks pretty. Okay, I want to see. Why not? We'll just go open in here. Make some sticks because I threw mine out. Ooh, pretty. I like that. Okay. And then sticks. Let's just throw those in there. That'll just be the extra chest. Okay. Okay. Do I have any spare iron? Oh yeah. Not that much though. I thought I got way more iron. Where did it all go? Huh, I thought I got tons more iron than that. Oh well. Okay, why was this not working? What does tin do then? I thought that it just worked like iron. Wait. Do I just use the ore? Oh, that scared me. Okay. Why? I don't know. I don't know. Let's just put it at that. I don't know. All right, so let's get some cucumbers. I just want to eat enough to get my health back. Okay, guys, this is going to be the end of the episode. I know it was a super short episode, and I'm sorry, but, like, there's not that much more to do until I know where I'm going to live. So that is going to be the end of the episode. I hope you guys enjoyed. I'm sorry that it was super short. But anyway, I'm glad that we found our temporary home, and I'm glad that I have a backpack. Well, two backpacks. And, yeah, so thank you for watching, and I will see you guys soon. Bye. That's a wrap. Wait, what am I doing? I don't know what I was doing.